A lot of people quit before they realize this. Hi, I'm Lynda Cromar from lyndacromar.com. Sometimes people go through a lull, a time. Hi, this is Lynda Cromar from lyndacromar.com. I'm about ready to go on my convention trip that I've been talking about all week, and I just wanted to give you some quick updates on what I think are going to be really helpful to you so that you will be able to have the best possible experience when going to some of your special events. One of the things that I learned really early on is to be prepared with what I needed for my experience and not count on having it there. Now, although a lot of the time hotels will actually have notepads and pens, you can't count on them being enough space or even working for you. So make sure that you have your own pens and your own paper, hopefully a journal or a notebook that you bought specifically for the trip. I do that every time. And another thing, this is because of my personality, I know that I goof up on this if I don't remember to do it, but to date it, date that your notes that you have created for that day, because later on, obviously, the whole point of writing notes is to actually be able to go back and to get something from it, from reading it again. What if you didn't put your date on there and you won't remember what it was? I've had that happen, so that's why I mention it. Another thing is to bring your camera and batteries, because there is lots of places usually close by to buy things, but you can't count on that. I've been in hotels where they don't even really have a true gift shop or any other kind of a drugstore nearby, and a lot of the time you're going to pay a premium price for those things if you forget them. Another thing is to remember that the airports generally have a rule that you cannot have things that are 4 ounces or above. So when you're packing, in my case, I try to carry on and not have to check a bag. And so you have to check what you have in your bag, make sure that nothing is 4 ounces and above, so that you won't lose those valuable products, especially if they're your personal products that you like from your company and you want to use them and you want to share them. Another thing is make sure you have your business cards with you. I've gone off and forgotten my business cards, and then it's really kind of not very professional if you meet somebody that you want to get back to. And then another thing is bring your video camera. This is a wonderful opportunity to get some tidbits from your leaders, and then you can share it with people later. You can use it as a team training event later if you wanted to do that. You never know what kind of weather you're going to have. Try to plan for everything, but you got to remember that you're going to be making an impression not only on your own upline, but also on your team that's coming as well, and it might be their very first time that they've ever met you. So you want to dress professionally. I mean, not to the point where it's uncomfortable, but definitely something a little bit higher scale than your casual clothes that you might wear at home. Sometimes I wear very comfortable clothes at home because I don't have to show up looking great. But of course, I do dress up when I want to go somewhere and make a good impression. But then you still want to be you. You don't want to suddenly become somebody else. That's really it. Make sure you have your cell phone. There's been times when I've forgotten that, and that can be a real difficulty if you need to be able to get a hold of people. One thing I also do ahead of time is I plug in the people that I may need to get a hold of in my cell phone ahead of time. I get them already entered into my address book. Then I can speed dial them if I need to. Also, it's not a bad idea to have the reservation number on there for your airline and for if you have to have transportation, like your shuttle. To have that number in there, you can always go back in and take it out later. But it's great to have it in your phone. Then you don't have to rummage through all your papers to find it. That's what I have to share tonight. And I wanted to make sure that to give you that as I'm about ready to get finished with my setup and get myself out the door. I'm going to be leaving tomorrow. So this is actually Friday's video. And definitely, you know, if you've got some other things that you think are helpful in this subject, please do leave your comments. I love to hear your comments and what kind of things that you have found are helpful. Because this is for your benefit that I'm doing it. So go to lyndacromar.com and leave your comments there also, and get in touch with me so that I can help you. That's lyndacromar.com. Let's get together and let's talk.